On Game Show Network, anyone can win terrific prizes like this. Broyhill's Home Office Armoire conserves space and fulfills home office needs. Wrap-around doors, pull-outs for keyboard from Broyhill.
Put the channel setting on your television. Okay. Memorize the number. This is your lucky number for the rest of the day. Keep it tuned to Game Show Network and good things will follow.
It's a game for the uninhibited, and our stars this week from The Cosby Show, Malcolm Jamal Warner, and from the movie Goonies, Jeff V. Cohen. Watch their bodies do the talking on Body Language. And now, here's the star of Body Language, Tom Kennedy.
Hello. Well, thank you very much. Thank you. Good to see you all. Welcome, America. Welcome to Body Language. This is our second week of our teen month on Body Language, and we're having great fun with some of your favorite stars, like from The Cosby Show, Malcolm Jamal Warner is with us. Hey. Success is so sweet, isn't it, Malcolm?
Hey, it's great.
Are you having a good time on The Cosby Show?
Of course. Yes, working with Bill Cosby, you got it.
Nice man to work with.
Yeah.
Yeah. We had Lisa Bonet on last week.
Yeah.
As a matter of fact, I know you know because you were in our audience last Friday. Now, what member of the Cosby family are you, the real family, are you an extension of?
Of the real family.
Yeah, the real family.
Ennis Cosby.
Ennis?
Yeah, Bill Cosby's only son.
Are you and he about the same age?
Well, he just turned 16, and he's 6'2".
Oh, really?
Yes.
And is he athletic?
Oh, yeah.
As you are.
Yes.
All right, well, Malcolm, welcome to our show and have a good time. On the green team, your partner is Katie O'Neill. Hello, Katie O'Neill. Tell America about Katie O'Neill, would you?
Well, I'm 15 years old, and next September I'll be a junior at Palisades High School, and I love dancing and track.
Good for you. Have you seen the Goonies? Now be honest with me.
Not yet.
Have you heard about it?
Yeah, I've heard it's really good.
It is the funniest thing going. And here's one of the stars in the Goonies, ladies and gentlemen, Jeff Cohen. Have you seen the Goonies, Jeff?
Not yet, but I hear it's pretty good.
Jeff, what's it like to see yourself up on that big screen?
Well, when I see myself on the big screen, it doesn't seem like me. It seems like my character. Like when I come out of the movie theaters, people go, look, there's a movie star. And I go, where?
I haven't had the chance to see it yet, Jeff. What is your character?
I play Chunk.
How does Chunk talk?
Just like me.
Oh, does he?
Hey, you both look a lot alike, too.
Do you really? Isn't that remarkable? Jeff, we're really happy to have you with us. Have a good time. Oh, that's a beautiful hat you have on.
Yeah, this is one of 500. I'm wearing this because I feel patriotic.
Oh, I see. 500 hats you have?
Yep.
You're a collector.
Yeah, it's my trademark.
Well, good. All right, Jeff, I want you to meet your partner. Your partner, Jeff, is our current champ. Her name is Nicole Evenheis. And she has $23,550. Tell everyone about yourself once again, Nicole.
Well, my name's Nicole Evenheis. I'm 16 years old. I'll be a junior at John Marshall High School. And I love sports, dancing, going out with my friends. I got a couple of them out there.
That's good. Continue to have a good time.
I'm having a great time. Wonderful.
The object of our game, ladies and gentlemen of the jury, is to act out a series of words I say to you to help your partner solve a puzzle. Now, during our teen month, winners of less than $2,500 will receive that in cash. If they win over $2,500, they will receive certificates of deposit that will mature when they become 18 years of age. Let's go, green team. Malcolm, you're down here, and Katie's over there. Good. All right, Malcolm. Malcolm, I'm going to give you five of seven words that'll appear in a puzzle a little bit later on. And the more words you get, Katie, the easier it'll be for you to solve the puzzle. And so here we go. 60 seconds on the clock. Here is your first word. And go.
Okay, it's water. And you're feeling sick. It's a stomach ache, and it's indigestion, and it's there's It's a kidney. It's a
pass.
Okay, it's famous. Famous city. No, it's a famous TV show. Okay. And it's a soap opera? Is it a soap opera? No, it is. It's water. It's underwater. It's like. You've got your love underwater? Oh, I do, Jeannie. A mermaid. Is it a mermaid? No. Underwater and a love. It's a boat. You're in a love boat.
Yes. Next.
One. Uno. First. One. First.
Yeah. Pass. Okay.
It's a big planet. It's the sun.
Your time is up. You got one of them. Okay, now the next one. You go ahead and rest up.
Okay.
You got one.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
And here's your puzzle now. We're going to pop in there that one word, and this is a $100 puzzle now. If you're blank on the love boat, you might blank your blank out this blank blank and call for blank. What do you make of that?
Porthole?
Is it porthole? Now you see there? See? Katie, that is a very fine example of how you play this game. Acting is one phase of it, but solving this puzzle is a very important phase. Tell us how you arrived at that.
On a boat, and you go out of it, I guess.
Yeah, but out this.
Out this.
Isn't that what gave it to you?
Yeah.
Because that's what it refers to. Out this, and you did it. Now let's look at the rest of it. If you're seasick, remember when he was holding his stomach and he was sick and he indicated the water? That's what he was. If you're seasick on the love boat, you might poke unacted your bean. He passed on that. You might poke your bean out this round, that was the big round, window and call for first aid. You got the first. He didn't know quite how to give you the aid, but you got the puzzle, and that's what's important. $100 you got for that, kid. You bet. First team to reach $500 wins our game and a chance at $10,000. Now when we come back, the Goonie himself, Jeff Cohen's team, is up next. All right, go.
Drama, deception, nighttime heats up as cool deals go down. On Sale of the Century, weeknights at 7:30 on Buzzer.
Green team has $100 and the red team has zero. But the red team hasn't had a shot at it yet. They're going to get it right now. Nicole, get over there. Good luck to you. Come on, Jeff, let's go to it. I understand, too, Jeff, you do impersonations, too, don't you?
Yeah.
Do you?
Yeah.
Like, for instance, what do you do?
Roseanne, Dana.
Oh, you do?
Hey, Jane, did you ever get the little green stuff in your eyes? I mean, then you start taking out wrong up with those balls. And when you look, it's gone. Just like my dad used to say when I was a little girl, there's always something.
All right, Jeff. We're going to give you 60 seconds and five words. Y'all set? 60 seconds on the clock. Here's your first word. And go.
Okay, you're Hawaiian, hula dancer.
Hawaii's good for Hawaiian. Continue.
Okay, a wave, a shake.
He wants to pass on that. Okay.
You're laughing, you're singing, you're dancing, you're a singer, you're a comedian, you're hair, a singer, a punk rock, punk, heavy metal.
Pass.
A swerve, a wave.
Yes, you got it. That's two of them. Continue.
You're looking at the time, you're late, you're early, you're early. You're late. Time. Time box, time out, time bomb, time square.
Yeah. You got it. Next. Pass on that, he says. Okay, here we go. Repeat.
You're a singer, you're punk, are you a famous person? You're a famous person. A man, a woman? A man. You're a famous man. Who are you? Your shoes.
Good job, Jeff. Get on over there. You got three of them.
Okay.
Here's your puzzle. Here are your three words, and there's a $100 puzzle. All right, to do this Hawaiian blank. You blank like blank and wave like a blank in Times Square. Nicole?
A tourist?
Is it tourist? No, Katie, you're in the game now. Katie, come over here. Which blank would you like next?
Four.
All right. To do this Hawaiian blank, you blank like Elvis Presley and wave like a blank in Times Square.
Hula dance?
Is it hula dance? Hula is it. To do this Hawaiian, you got that dance. The parentheses means unacted. To do this Hawaiian dance, you swivel. You passed on that one, didn't you, Jeff? Swivel,
yeah. I don't even know what it means.
Yeah, well, you know how people sit. Now, do see how you're doing in that chair? That's swiveling.
Okay.
That's what you swivel. All right, swivel like Elvis Presley, yeah. And wave like a traffic cop in Times Square. $200 for the green team, and we'll be back with our $250 puzzles right after this. Great fun here at the end of our first round. The score is 200 for the green team and zero for the red team. Now, we're going to $250 puzzles. And if neither team reaches $500, we'll then have a playoff. And in the $250 puzzles now, if all five words are guessed, the contestant will receive a special bonus prize. Let's see if that's going to happen. Green team is up. Now, Katie, I'm going to fix your microphone because it just takes a second. Allow me to do that, and we'll put you to work. Now, I want you, Malcolm, to go over there, and Katie, you come on down here. We're all set. You ready to go there, Katie?
I'm ready.
All right, 60 seconds on the clock, and here is your first word, and go.
You're running. You're jogging. You're a train.
You got it. Next.
You're playing soccer.
Pass.
You're an animal.
Animal, right. Continue.
You're kicking.
Kick is right. Continue.
Gold miner.
Miner is it. This is the final word. You have 21 seconds.
You're a team. Soccer team.
Yes. Put her there. Now, Katie. Folks, this is our second week of Teen Month, and for six days, I've been saying, there's a special bonus prize. It's the first chance we've had to find out what it is. Johnny Olson, what has Katie won?
Tom, you've won your own Quasar unique telephone, TV, clock, radio. With 5-inch screen, redial ringer control telephone and clock radio, an application for every room in your house from Quasar. Okay, Tom.
Your mommy and daddy are going to be so happy that you have your own telephone now. Congratulations. It's a telephone and it's a radio. Now, you stay right there, Malcolm. We're not through yet. She won the bonus, but now we got to solve this puzzle for $250. Here's your puzzle. And here are your five words. And it's a $250 puzzle, as I just said. Three, four, five, nine. Blank miners use long trains of these blank animals who kick like the guys on a soccer team. Malcolm?
Are they donkeys?
Is it donkeys? They're going to give it to you for mules. Yeah. Well, it's close enough. I think that, literally speaking, there's a difference between a donkey and a mule, but generally speaking, we consider them to be beasts of burden. Now, let's see number one there. Western miners use long trains of these stubborn animals who kick like the guys on a soccer team. Well done, now, Malcolm. Get on over there. Big winner for Katie. Hey, red team, going over Jeff B. and Nicole. All right, Nicole and Jeff, why don't you win that prize, too?
I'm trying, I know you are.
I'm just pulling for you. 60 seconds on the clock. Here is your first word, and go.
Star, famous place. Up, down, get up, get down, heaven, up, in the stars, pass. I'm sewing, a thorn, needle.
Yes, you got it next.
A man, a famous man, little man. Jeffy Cohen? Boy Scout.
Yes, you got it. Next.
Opening a can. A motorcycle breaking something. Breaking a stick. Bending iron.
Bend is it. Next.
You. Hey, you, and you. The finger pointing.
Point is it. This is your final word. You have 6 seconds. Five.
Cold. Snow, blizzard.
Good try.
Thanks.
Very good effort. Jeff B., you did a good job.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Now, you got four words. Here's your puzzle. Let's look at those four words as I remind you it's a $250 puzzle. In the blank, if the needle on this blank thing gets bent, find a Boy Scout with one that points blank. Jeff B., what do you think?
Compass?
Is it compass? Yes. You did it. Way to go. In the wilderness, if the needle on this round thing gets bent, find a Boy Scout with one that points. Now, she gave you four directions. You thought it was up and down. She was going for north and south and east and west, you see. You did it, though. Congratulations. Get on over there. Neither team reached $500, so Katie and Nicole, come on over. We have to have a playoff to find out who's going to be our winner. Here's your puzzle, and it's a $250 puzzle. A blank blank uses a blank blank to blank this blank on a blank. Nicole, you're the champ. You want to go first, or you want Katie to go first?
Katie, go.
Six.
A blank blank uses a blank blank to blank this mark on a blank.
Check.
Nicole.
Number three.
A blank, a blank blank uses a hot blank to blank this mark on a blank.
Okay.
Katie?
One.
A ranch uses a hot. What is it, Katie?
Bran.
Is it Bran? A ranch hand uses a hot iron to place this mark on a cow. And that means Katie O'Neill wins our game. It means it is the second loss for Nicole Evenheiss, and we have to say goodbye to her. But folks, listen to this. On our teen months, she's our first big champ. She leaves with $23,800. We're very proud of you. Congratulations to you. You're going to put it to good use, I'm sure, when you're 18. Have brothers and sisters and all that?
Yeah, I have one brother.
You do? Uh-huh. All right. Best of luck to you, Nicole.
Thank you.
Katie, big things can happen to you. You've won your first game here. When we come back, you have a chance at $10,000 with Malcolm over there. And you're going to tell us if you want to give or receive right after this. All right. Go over and say goodbye. Well, you were just staying hanging up.
Dance and drink.
Katie O'Neill's our new champ. Katie, you want to... Katie, you want to give or do you want to receive?
I'll give.
She wants to give. All right, get down there and give you good luck. Malcolm, good luck to you. All right, Katie.
Okay.
10 words in 60 seconds. Every word is worth $100. Good luck. 60 seconds on the clock. Here's your first word, and go.
You're playing a violin.
You got it. $100.
Tell me a secret. Whispering.
$200.
You're a rabbit. Carrot.
$300.
You're untwisting a jar. A jar. Oh, a can opener.
You have $400.
Woman. Man. Baby. Family.
Yes. That's the way you do it.
You're picking something up. You're picking, right? You're picking. You're lifting.
Yes, $600.
You're an animal. You're what are you doing? You're looking, you're holding.
Pass.
You're pointing. You're tapping somebody.
Yes, 700.
You're jumping. Jumping for joy. Hopping.
Time. You got seven, though. That's good. The animal Well, she was holding bars. The animal was in a cage. She was trying to indicate cage. But listen, guys, you did terrific. You got seven of them for $700. The 700 can become $7,000 if you get the next three words in 20 seconds. 20 seconds on the clock. Is your first of three words? Go.
You're eating an apple.
You have one down and two to go.
You're throwing something. Kite. You're fishing pole. A pole.
Pass.
You're running. Jogging.
Yes, two down, one to go for 7,000.
You're climbing a pole. A pole, it's not a pole. It's a whip.
You were so close to a rope. It was the rope. But you still have $700. Come on out. She still has $700. And as a matter of fact, when we come back, we'll give you her entire winning. Come on down and join us, gang. $700. Oh, that's all right. That was close. We continue to have a great time here on Teen Month on Body Language. Once again, Nicole Evenei is $23,800. She's retired. Katie O'Neill has $1,400. She'll be back tomorrow with Jeff B. Cohen and Malcolm J. Warner, and we'll count on you. See you then on Body Language. Bye-bye.
Some of our departing contestants will receive... zero in on the action with these 35-millimeter binoculars, includes high-powered insta-focus with bright sharp image. New Substance 2 vitamins, naturally formulated for today's active lifestyle, individual packets, Substance 2 vitamins. Sleep like a dream with this clock radio, high-tech super compact design, includes blue fluorescent display and brightness control. Milkbone, help your dog crunch away plaque and food particles for cleaner teeth, fresher breath, and naturally get Milkbone dog biscuits. And a member of our studio audience will receive Excel's Precision Quality Flywheel Exercise Bike, 25-pound cast flywheel with hand control for tension, odometer, speedometer, and 60-minute timer from Excel, the exercise company. This is Johnny Olson speaking for Body Language, a Mark Goodson television production.
It's more than a taste. Bigger than a name, as big as your best times, as good as your best friends, as real as the way you feel. Coke, Diet Coke, Coca-Cola Classic. It's the way you said it should be, because you know what you've always known. You've got it all.
Sunday, right after 60 Minutes.
Happy Thanksgiving!
The Potter's private dinner becomes a feast for the entire hospital on Aftermash.
Can't you smell the turkey?
Yeah, I can.
What's it like?
And on an all-new Four Seasons.
What is this?
Danny's so upset it affects his cooking.
I think it's a potholder.
We've got the touch. Sunday.
Body Language, the show for the uninhibited. Tom Kennedy's your host as contestants and stars let their bodies do the talking. Body Language, premiering Monday, June 4th on CBS.
Got something to say? Let your body do the talking.
Come on. Yeah. Show me that you can dance. Yeah. Come on.
Come on. Yeah.
Body Language. Sundays at 10 on Buzzer.
That's the way you play the game.
It's all about the motion, baby.